My mommy writes books about us. She was even on TV one time.
I think Abby's smart. She's sort of everything that I ever wanted to play all in one person. She has fun. She's engaged in life. She has to out herself as somebody who is not the, indeed, the expert that she promised.
I would watch my husband sleeping and I would just think, if he would just die, it'd be so much easier.
No one will take her seriously anymore as an expert on anything family related because her family has disintegrated.
We think the Girlfriend's Guide franchise is dead.
Dead?
Jake is in the midst of a separation with his wife of 17 years.
You smell like sex.
Screw you. He feels kind of diminished. She feels kind of unappreciated.
I've contributed to this family. It doesn't count for dick to you.
He ends up dating this 25-year-old actress.
I'm not gonna last more than 6 minutes if you tell me to look at you. You're too hot.
We love seeing the complications that resemble real life.
Why did we have to split for me to see how goddamn beautiful you are?
I really related to every character. If there's one thing that I feel like I know the most about, it's the ups and downs of love.
How is it that you always blow my mind?
Just that good. The show's funny, and there's a lot of humor in what's going on. And you know what comes after gay marriage?
Gay divorce.
Everyone can relate to the complexities of intimacy, of marriage, of divorce.
Phoebe really doesn't have as many reservations, and she's kind of a little more wild.
Your lips are so soft, it's crazy.
Lila is 50 and divorced and still in love with her husband, but the husband seems to be less so.
What he wants is a sports car and club snatch.
Julie is a very self-possessed, intelligent, confident woman.
We may say we want a man who will wash the dishes and change the diapers, but oh God, we do not want to screw him.
Joe is that girl who's just not afraid to always be real.
That loser had you weighed down from day one.
Men are not evil on the show, and the women are not perfect.
When I have the kids, you're off the clock, so just go enjoy yourself.
Is anyone to blame? Who did what? Can you really keep score?
You got this cool lightsaber.
That's not a
lightsaber. That's mommy's choice.
I thought we weren't introducing the kids to our significant others.
I think there's going to be some heated discussions in living rooms watching the show about who's right and who's wrong.
I'm a little crazy.
A little crazy is perfect.
This is the stuff I should be writing about.